Hi, I'm Michael Bakich, senior editor for Astronomy magazine. On August 21st, I got a phone call from John Flansburgh of the music group They Might Be Giants. John wanted to know if Astronomy magazine would like to work with They Might Be Giants to promote their new CD-DVD set, Here Comes Science. Of course, we agreed. They Might Be Giants was in Madison for a concert. Several of us from Astronomy magazine drove up to meet them and to chat. As part of this cooperation, I had the chance to sit down with John Linnell Sunday, October 11th. John is the other part of They Might Be Giants' creative force. We broke this interview into five parts. Here's part one.
Well, this is the third in a series of kid-focused projects that we've done for Disney, and all of them are not only audio CDs, but they have video. They're DVDs right. as well. I mean, the package actually contains a CD and a DVD, and there's animation for each of the songs, and that's kind of the selling point, is that not only do you get our carefully crafted music, but we get these brilliant people that do animations that kind of help clarify everything that's on the disc. So this is the first science one we've done. The other two were aimed at much younger kids, and the first one is about the alphabet, and the second one's about numbers, and yeah, they're sort of these logical, logical first steps in a Disney series. But in a way, I think this one has sort of opened up the whole project because we're approaching a subject that skews much older, obviously. I mean, I think that you can be, I don't even know what the cutoff age for the material is exactly, but I think it's probably going to help high school students with some of the material. At least the stuff in the videos is informative for even people approaching our age. So yeah, it's really exciting for us because we've been a band for a long time doing sort of a more poetic kind of, approach to music, not feeling responsible to the facts particularly. We started more than a quarter century ago and we've had a lot of albums for adults, which are really just free form in a sense that we sort of get to say whatever we want, and a lot of it is completely false or nonsensical. So we're really having to kind of be responsible now in a way that we never were before, responsible to the facts and think about the audience in a way that we never have in the past.
For the last three albums you mentioned, the ABCs, 1, 2, 3s, and now Here Comes Science, you've made a concerted effort to produce a DVD and a video with each song. Where do the ideas come from for those videos? Do you give the animators free rein? Tell us a little bit.
Yeah, well, that's the glory of this particular part of the job, is that we write the lyrics, we cook up the song. We try and make it sort of a reasonable explanation of whatever the topic is. And then we just hand it off to these people, some of whom know exactly what to do. And in some ways are more systematic in their thinking and better at explaining things graphically than we are musically. So I would say, for example, that the guys who did the video for the song Meet the Elements, they did a masterful job of not only illustrating everything that's said in the song, but going much further and giving you the chemical names of all these common household things in the course of the video, and yet it doesn't seem like it's overcrowded with information. I was really impressed with the job they did.
Iron is a metal, you see it every day. Oxygen eventually will make it rust away. Carbon in its ordinary form is coal. Crush it together and diamonds are born. May I introduce you to our friends, the elements, like a box of paints that are mixed to make every shade. They either combine to make a chemical compound or puts up the sign for a pizza place. The coins that you pay with are copper, nickel, and zinc. Silicon and oxygen make concrete, bricks, and glass. Now add some gold and silver for some pizza place class.